Hi there. So the task today is to build a circuit with nothing but a coin battery, paperclip, and LED, and any kind of paper. Well, I have just a piece of plain white paper that I took out of my printer, and I have a coin battery, which is a DL2025, 3 volts. And I also have an LED. It's actually a two-way LED. It can go red or blue depending on the direction of the LED. And I decided to use just plain aluminum foil for my circuit. What I'm going to do is I'm going to draw out my circuit. And I have a negative side to my battery, and I have a positive side to my circuit. And I'm going to bring my circuit to the LED. And it's a LED, so we use this symbol. Make sure that's connected. And now I put the parts together. As you can see, I've taken the aluminum foil and I've kind of folded it so that it creates a little circuit. And I put a little extra foil right here where the paper clip is going to go to make the contact for the positive side of the battery. The battery here is going to be turned on to the negative side. And I'm going to put my diode in here. Ready to go. I'm going to use my paperclip to make a circuit. And I have a little bit of blue here. I think that there's a connection that's there. Whoops. Pretty intermittent. Not sure if I'm making a good enough connection here with my battery. I'm going to try and fix up my connection. Be right
fix
back.
The connection for the aluminum foil, and I think I've got it this time. And as you can see, with just aluminum foil, a paper clip, and a coin battery, I can light up an LED.